the hyper-partisanship in politics, not just in the United States, but around the world, produces the fake news phenomenon as opposed to fake news producing hyper-partisanship. We are in an environment where people lead identity-based political lives, where they are affiliating with certain news and information based on its political value, based on the way political parties are using it. I don't think fake news is the cause of the problem to democracy. I think that the proliferation of fake news is one of the most important symptoms of a decline in sort of shared values and shared sense of truth, quite honestly.